In this quick Excel video, I want to show you how to copy formula from the above cell. Here I have formula sum A1 C1 and I want the exact formula in the below cell, so I'll use the shortcut Ctrl apostrophe, which will copy the exact formula without changing cell references. And the cell remains in edit mode, so you can make the necessary changes immediately. I hope you like this tip. See you in the next video.